Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot to record an intro for this video, but this is the look that I'll be showing you today, so stay tuned. So step one, we're gonna use moisturizer. I'm using the Dual Action Moisturizer from Clean & Clear again. I used this in my last video. So just all over the skin. My skin feels really good actually, because I've been doing a lot of masks. And I did the Tarte clay mask last night, and my skin feels so good. So after we moisturize, I'm gonna use a primer. I'm gonna use the Wonder Glow by Charlotte Tilbury today. I'm gonna apply this all over my face. My Red Bull, need my energy. So today I'm gonna use the Lancome Tint Idol. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know how to pronounce it. Now, one thing with this foundation, I love this foundation, but it does oxidize. So remember, whenever you're purchasing it, to try it in the store or get some samples, because it's gonna oxidize like crazy. I'm talking like one or two shades. I'm gonna contour, and I'm using the Graftobian Super Warm Palette. Now, this is looking a little bit orange for a contour shade, so I'm gonna mix a little bit of an ashy tone. But first, let's put a layer of this, and let's do the jawline a little bit. Got my nose on. I'm gonna blend this with the same brush that I used my foundation. So first, let's blend the actual line, the contour line. And now with the thinner side of my brush, I'm just gonna blend it into my hairline. I'm gonna use the shade Light Medium, and I'm using the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. So we're gonna go a little bit on the side of the nose. We're gonna go right underneath the nose here. We wanna highlight a little bit so we can make the nose look shorter. And I'm gonna go in the center of my nose. And a little bit on the center of my forehead. So we're pretty much using the concealer as a concealer and a highlighter. I like to highlight my chin a little bit as well. I'm gonna set my under eye with this. It's like going in my nose, and it actually feels good because I can smell the peach. Now, while my under eyes bake, I'm gonna use the Naked Heat Palette. And I'm using the shade Low Glow on my crease. Now I'm applying that in a circular motion And I want to make sure I get my whole lid. And I'm going a little bit on my outer lid as well to make my eyes look a little bit wider. And I'm going to add that to the outer ends of my eye. And again, I'm extending it out a little bit to make my eyelid look a little bit wider, not so tiny. Now I'm going to use the new Tarte Chrome Paint Shadow Pot. So this is how it looks. And this is in the shade Park Avenue Princess. So just so you guys can see, it is super pigmented, really pretty. So I'm going to use a concealer brush to apply it. And this is going right on the lid. Or I think the best way to apply this is with your, okay. So we got to apply it with our finger, because you saw with the brush, it really didn't go on. Now to add a little bit more of a pop, I'm going to use the Stila Smoldering Satin Liquid Shadow, and this is going to just give a little bit more of a glittery holiday fun look. And this one again, I'm going to blend it out with my finger. I'm going to add a little bit of a brown smoke underneath my eye, and I'm going to use the Marc Jacobs pencil in the shade Brownie. Now let's zoom the camera in so you guys can see a little bit better. So I did my lashes off camera. I used the Lily Lashes in Style Goddess, and I applied my mascara, blended it all together. Now I'm gonna do my brows. So I'm using the shade Dip Brow. Did I just say the shade Dip Brow? I'm gonna do natural hair strokes, and we're gonna start from the beginning of the brow. Just some light hair strokes there. And then let's go on to the arch. You guys know I like to make my arch a little bit higher. I'm gonna line my lips with Ofra Mauve Lip Liner. And for lipstick, I'm going to use my all-time favorite color. This is Honey Love by MAC. I've literally been using this shade for, I would say like 10 years, maybe even more. So we're going over the lip line, over the lip liner. And I like to just go back and blend it with my finger. Now to make my lips look even more matte, because I like it really, really matte, I'm going to go over it with a setting powder. Now my last step is going to be to highlight. I'm going to use the highlight palette by Sam Marcel, and it has 6 shades, so I'm just going to mix a few here. Do like 2 layers. Look at the center of the nose, and I already did this side, but we can just go again. Alright, so here's the final look. I hope you love it. Super easy, no complicated wing liner, nothing like that, just some light shadow, pop of shimmer, really nice for the holidays as well. So subscribe to my channel, let me know what you want to see more of, and I'll see you next time.